Ari, plenty of damage reports and power outages tonight.
Yeah, that is the case all over our region right now. Here in Wilkinsburg, not so bad right now. It's a little bit of light rain, the occasional gust of wind. And while the rain has been severe in places, it really has been that wind that has been causing all of the damage. The storm came through here in Wilkinsburg just a couple of minutes ago, and you can take a look. It started out being very light, then it got very dark very quickly. The rain was coming down in sheets for a while. Wind was howling. It got very ugly for a while, but as Mike and Stephen have been talking about, it only lasted for a short time, about 20 or 30 minutes. The storm also blew through Fox Chapel earlier today, left some damage behind. We'll show you the 600 block of Squaw Run Road. The wind sent a tree into the middle of the street there. That has since been removed. We've also gotten reports of trees and wires down in Westmoreland, Fayette, and Beaver counties. And speaking of Beaver County, let me show you a picture from Rochester. It was sent to us by a viewer there. He said he found a tree down in his backyard when he got home, right where he usually parks his car. And one more picture tonight. This one came from Channel 4 Action News anchor Mike Clark. You can see the clouds moving in from his picture, from his view in uptown Pittsburgh. It's downtown you're looking at. That's right near the Federated Building. And the storm has caused widespread power outages. Duquesne Light right now reporting 8,400 customers sitting in the dark, mostly across Allegheny and Beaver County. Allegheny Power tells us they've got about 2,200 outages across our area. Of course, these numbers will probably continue to increase as the night goes on. As we see more damage, we, of course, will keep you up to date throughout the evening. That is the very latest from Wilkinsburg. Ari Hait, Channel 4 Action News.